Hello everyone. Today we will learn about alcohol sensor. So what's the use of alcohol sensor? Alcohol sensor mainly used by the police department. They use the alcohol sensor for checking the people who are driving for the alcohol consumption. Alcohol sensor has many uses. It has been rapidly used by many people for checking the alcohol level and the possibility of a person taking alcohol. This sensor is being used widely. Now we will learn about what's the use of alcohol sensor and what's the main coding behind it. In this lecture, we will cover the following agenda. We will learn about L sensor, its pin modes, like what are the different pin is used in Arduino for taking the input and giving the output to the sensor. And now we will learn about its testing and other coding parts. This alcohol sensor is a very kindly used. This sensitive is to ethanol, wine, beer and liquid. This module is made using alcohol gas MQ3. It is a low cost semiconductor sensor which can detect the presence of alcohol gases at concentration from 0.405 milligram per liter to 10 milligram per liter. The sensitive material used for this sensor is SNO2. It is a gas which can detect the possibility of alcohol in a breath, whose conductivity is lower in clean air. Its conductivity increases as the concentration of alcohol gases increases. It has high sensitivity to alcohol and has a good resistance to disturbances due to smoke, vapor and gasoline. This module provides both digital and analog output. MQ3 alcohol sensor module can be easily interfaced with microcontrollers like Arduino board, Raspberry Pi, etc. This alcohol sensor is suitable for detecting alcohol concentration on your breath. Just like your common breathalyzer, it has a high sensitivity and fast response from time. Sensors provides an analog resistive output based on alcohol concentration. Now we will learn about this different feature, technical data and its application. So it operates between 5 volt operation. It is simple to use. We can use different types of LEDs to get the output data and check the working of the sensor. Its output sensitivity is adjustable. Like you can check, maintain the sensitivity level of the sensor. It has an analog output and digital output also. Now what do you difference between the analog and the digital output? The analog output takes or gives the output in a range from 0 to 5 volt, whereas the digital output can only give the 0 volt or to 5 volt. It works like a switch, but analog output gives a variable voltage. It has a very low cost, fast response, stable and long life, good sensitivity to alcohol gases, both digital and analog outputs on both LED indicator. Now we will look something its technical data. It has a 0.05 milligram per liter to 10 milligram per liter of concentration alcohol. It has an operating voltage of 5 volt. Current consumption is 150 milliampere. Operating temperature is 10 degrees Celsius to 70 degrees Celsius. Now we will look at the coding and connection part of the alcohol sensor. The alcohol sensor has 4 pins. That's first is VCC, second one is ground, third and fourth is digital output and analog output respectively. For testing our alcohol sensor, we need one MQ3 alcohol sensor, an Arduino and one LED. This is a schematic diagram of the alcohol sensor. The 5 volt pin goes to the 5 volt pin of the Arduino and the ground pin goes to the ground pin of the Arduino respectively. The analog output has been connected to the A0 pin, which has been given to the analog input to our Arduino board. The digital pin has been gone to 8, pin of the Arduino. The third pin has been given to anode, that is a positive charge pin of the LED, and the ground is been given to the negative point of the LED. Now we will look at the coding part of the alcohol sensor. In this coding, we have defined our three pins. First pin is analog output, that has been given to A0. Second one is digital output, that has been given to 8. And the LED pin, that is given to 30. The 13 LED pin has been given to positive charge. Whenever you give a positive signal, the LED will glow. Or whenever you make the 13 pin high, the LED will glow. We have given our two variables. First one is limit and the second one is value. The limit has been given to the extreme values of the alcohol sensor. Like if we reach the limit, then our LED pin glows. This value gives the current value of the alcohol sensor. In the void setup, we have given serial.begin 115200. This starts our serial monitor. In the pin mode, we define whether our pin is taking an input or giving the output. So D out has been given as input and LED pin has been given as output. We will give the signal to the Arduino with the help of input pins, and the Arduino will give the signal with the help of output pins. In the void loop, value stands for analog read. It reads the analog signal from the sensor's output, and limit takes the digital read. The digital read takes the digital value of the alcohol sensor. Serial.print alcohol value. This statement prints the alcohol current value. If the limit value exceeds the high or reaches the high value, digital right LED pin becomes high and hence our LED will glow. This ends our coding part. Ends our video. Thank you.